By 2034, there will be more adults 65 and older than children under the age of 18. 20 to 22% of older adults have a mental health condition. Yet, more than 67% of these older adults do not get the mental health care that they need. And here's why this is so important. When older adults don't get the mental health care that they need, they have worse medical problems. They use more medications for their medical problems. They have more ER visits. They have more hospitalizations. They stay longer in the hospital. Their quality of life diminishes and caregiver stress goes up. And finally, when older adults don't get the mental health care that they need, their risk for suicide increases. Older adults, 85 and older, have the highest suicide rate more than any other age group. At the Center for Mental Health and Aging, we aim to change this, and here's how. At mentalhealthandaging.com, we are your go-to place online for the mental health care of older adults. Here's what we do. One, we provide lots of education and information about what's typical with aging and not typical, all around mental health. Depression and aging, anxiety and aging, sleep and aging, dementia. All your questions answered in podcasts, blogs, and guides for free. Two, we provide access to mental health providers. Looking for a psychiatrist or a therapist or neuropsychologist? We have you covered. Simply put in your state and what you're looking for, and we'll get you connected to mental health providers near you. And third, we provide training to mental health professionals. So mental health professionals tend to be under-trained and under-resourced when it comes to working with older adults and their families, and we aim to change that. We're providing training to mental health providers so that there are more mental health providers available to provide mental health care. I am Dr. Regina Kep. I'm a clinical geropsychologist, which means that I specialize in the mental health care of older adults and their families. And I'm founder and director of the Center for Mental Health and Aging at mentalhealthandaging.com. I hope that you will join me in elevating the mental health care for older adults. Learn more at www.mentalhealthandaging.com. I'll see you over there.